today, the LA City Council elects Councilman Marqueece Harris-Dawson as the new President Pro Tem. Dawson replaces Curren Price, who stepped down from the position and faces possible suspension from the council after being charged with felony embezzlement, perjury, and conflict of interest. The motion to suspend Price altogether will be heard at some point. Price was not at today's meeting. Last week, Price's office put out a statement saying he looks forward to defending himself.